Martin got word to me when I was on the ship, and he said within 30 days there will be no water left in Los Angeles. So unless we blow up this pumping station right here, California's gonna be one big desert.
I don't know if I'm ready to trade my ride in for a camel.
Everybody freeze! Slightest movement, you'll be shot!
Little gizmo makes your larynx reverberate. Creates that sound they make. We've only got a few of them, so use them sparingly.
Are you always this dramatic, Mr. Tyler?
I like to get people's attention. That way I don't have to repeat myself.
Julie and I will test them at the pump station. Then we'll find out if they fool the visitors as easily as they fool us.
You and her? This is a reconnaissance mission, not a picnic in the park.
You're out of line.
This lady cannot be trusted. She thinks like a lizard now.
Jesus.
Oh, wait a minute.
Easy.
Relax.
I'm sorry, Julie. But as much as we might hate to admit it, the man could have a point.
I led this unit for a long time before Mr. Tyler showed up. I've refused to step down because he's paranoid. I'm okay.
Tell us about the chamber. Tell us about what you went through. Tell us about the secrets you told them.
I told them nothing.
We already lost Ruby getting her back. How high does the body count have to get before you find out who she really is?
Ruby gave her life to rescue me, and there's nothing I can do to repay that. But if I walk away now, she died in vain, and I have no intention of doing that.
I say we stick with Julie. I know I trust her a lot more than I trust him.
Yeah, he's right. He's right.
Me too.
Yep. Come this far, we ought to go all our way.
All right, that goes for all of us.
Tyler, we need you. We need your expertise. So are you in or are you out?